just clap back and get up off your Snapchat. Crossword and I drink my tea. But now the news by the evening's history, an online pic of hate and misery. There's tweets and posts and selfies to take. No wonder everyone's name is a fake. So let's all look at the layers of self-hate. We're sick of fancy, no one talks straight. Whatever happened to tea and sympathy? Where less is more, and nobody's free. Today ain't right, it's such a shame. And when you're out of sight, you're playing a losing game. Everybody talks in 1:30 bleeps, sharing all the problems with pointless tweets. Goes away.